वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन क्लास. टुडेज डेट इज 7/8/2020. इन टुडेज क्लास वी विल कंटिन्यू विद कंपेयरिंग एंड ऑर्डरिंग. टेक योर टेक्स्ट बुक एंड ओपन द पेज नंबर 92. सी द टेक्स्ट बुक हियर. कंपेयर द नंबर्स. इंसर्ट ग्रेटर दैन और लेस दैन और इक्वल साइन. वॉट दे हैव टोल्ड हियर. इंसर्ट द साइन ग्रेटर दैन लेस दैन और इक्वल इन द गिवन स्पेसेस. First one, 568. Here also 568. Both number are same. Therefore, here you put insert equal sign. 329, 137. 3 is greater than 1. Means 329 is greater than 137. 300 here, 282. 3 is greater than 2 means 300 is greater than 282. Here 915 is there. Here 914 is there. 915 is greater than 914. 299. Here 300. 2 is less than 3. It means 299 is less than 300. Here 682. Here 690. Here also 6 is there. Here also 6 is there. See the tens place. Here 8 is there. Here 9 is there. Means 682 is less than 690. Like that remaining signs you have to insert in the given space in your textbook. Okay. Next. See here. Write the numbers in the ascending and descending order. Numbers. They given numbers here. They given ascending order column here. Here also they given descending order column. You have to write the ascending order numbers and the descending order numbers. See here 545, 392, 970. Ascending means smaller number to larger number. Which is the smaller number here? 392. Next, between number 545. Greatest number 970. Descending order 970, 545. Next 392. Here first you write 224 232 310. Descending order 310 232 224. Next 301 is they given 567 309. First you write a small number. Which is small number here? 301. And next 309. Next 567. Descending order means first you write greatest number 567. Next 309. Next small number 301. Okay, like that remaining numbers you have to write in your textbook. Lastly, see here, which is the greatest 3-digit number? Which is the greatest 3-digit number? Dear students, by in 3-digit lesson, the greatest 3-digit number is 999. 999. This is the 3-digit greatest number. Okay, in next class we will start the new lesson, that is lesson number 3. Okay, in next class we will meet with lesson number 3. Thank you.